Hey, what's up, guys? It's AGB here, and I'm back with episode number 18 of the Minecraft Survival Let's Play. And when I left off, I believe we were just finishing up building the attic to our home. I'm tempted to move this, but I do not want to lose our spawn point, just in case, even though I do not plan on losing it. Something wants to come at me. I can hear it. Oh, and apparently, I didn't know this, but there's like little baby zombies. I didn't remember hearing about it or ever seeing them before, but they sound like a voice cracky zombie. If you ask me, like, it's pretty funny to hear. These two are grown up, so I bet you they're ready. They weren't grown up last video. They probably grew while we were, making things. By making things, I mean the attic. So, guys, we might not be able to do the vlog again because my brother's going in 7th grade and then Florida. I'm not sure if it's everywhere, but you get a shot in 7th grade, it's like a vaccine or something. I don't know. But you get a shot, and his doctor's appointment is around the time I'll be going to the mall. It's earlier than it, so I might have a chance of going still, but I don't know. So there's that. Bad news. And good news. I'm making videos more rapidly, as you can probably tell, because I've just been uploaded one today and one yesterday, and I'm supposed to be uploading another one today, which is the 19th. So I hope you guys really like that I'm doing that again. So I really need to make a schedule, but the only thing is I always have so much things getting in the way that a schedule would be useless because I wouldn't be sticking to it. Anyways, I'm pretty sure I started off the last video saying, oh, I'm gonna make a clock, but I don't think I did. So let's do that right now. I'm pretty sure this is how it goes. I think I'm wrong. I don't know. Oh, wow, I am right. Oh, wow, okay. That was actually a shocker. I didn't think I would be right. Didn't mean to do that. So it looks like we're gonna have to waste one leather. Possibly. Do we? No, I don't think we do. Sorry again with the breathing, guys. I still have to get over that. I'm doing a little bit better recently, but still have to get over it. Just because. This is perfect. Yep. Alright, sweet. Now we got a new pickaxe to use. Don't have to waste our diamond one. Oh, and yes, guys. I know you didn't exactly get a vote, but nobody likes to see the comments. As you can see, I have a new skin. It kind of looks like I'm a store clerk. So, I got a bazinga idea, and I'll be changing my name to The Gaming Clerk. Yes, The Gaming Clerk, yeah, okay. So, I know that sounds kind of cheesy and all, but I can definitely see myself making a theme to fit around it. So, like, I already have, like, an animation plan for a new intro, a longer, more in-detail one than the one I already have. So, I hope you guys like the new name. That will be what... I should change my channel name to that. I have to figure out how to do that still. So, yeah, guys. I hope you're okay with it, because I really like it. There's something just clicked when I saw the skin, so... hope you guys like it. So, I know I said we'd be looking for horses, and we will. I think this is going to be a longer episode, so... hope you guys don't mind. Let's see... did it wrong again, but I don't care. Let's see how we do with white wool. A little bit of lag there. Do. I like the new ladder noises. I never really got to hear them all that much. Yeah, we're using the 1.6.2 carpet designs, which I love. These things are amazing. And yeah. pretty sweet. Too many slime balls. No, that's not a good thing though. We're gonna need to find a slime and use its gooiness. Yep, we're gonna need that soon. Well, not really need it. I can just if you're wondering what I need it for, the leads. You should probably know this, but the leads require a slime ball. So yeah. Alright. So I have a pretty good inventory right now. I'm pretty confident right now. I swear that smoke looked like a name tag, even though this isn't on a server, single player. I was so scared. So, horses. Where are you? Let's see, what biome is this? This is a plains biome. I forget, where do they spawn? It's like plains. Or it is plains. I don't know. But I really want to find one. I really want to find one. But I don't have a saddle. I don't have a saddle. And I have nothing to lead one. So yeah, guys, oh poop. It looks like we're not, yeah, that stinks. Well, at least we could try and prepare for a horse. I mean, like, at least we're going out and exploring and not just sitting at home and building. First, if you're wondering where I'm gonna go check out on the place where I got the cows. Except this time it won't take me 7 years. I'm kidding. But yeah, so we're gonna go and we're gonna check on the place where the cows are to see if we can kill any. And then we're gonna not look down there because it looks like I already explored it. Does that go down here? I want to find a cave because I want to find a mob spawner. I want to find a mob spawner because I want to find a saddle. And I want to find a saddle because we need to ride a horse. Hopefully we can even find horse armor. But if we find horse armor without a saddle, that's just like Minecraft peeing on our faces, isn't it? That wouldn't be very nice. Alrighty then. It's not actually that far away. But it's not too far away, but it's not really all that close. You know, it'd also be nice to find a NPC village. That would be something, huh? Oh, I did not mean to go down that far. No! Yes, burn, 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 burn. Just please burn to death so you don't spawn any of your clan members. This is not a good place to be. Oh, yes it is. Never mind. Unexplored cave all day, every day. It's caving time. It's caving time. So I saw, like, the way to an end portal. Portal. And I was about to poop myself. I was like, no way! Looks like we're spending the night in here. Yeah, forget this. Dumb it all the way. Doesn't make much of a difference, but it's definitely better. Just because it's diamond. Oh, come at me, bros. Remember what happened last time when you guys started spawning all your buddies? Yeah, I killed them all. Spawn more. Come on, do it! I don't even care. Oh no. That lag, but Trying to mine the side, you're not down, down. Before the zombie tries to eat our brains. But why stop there? Minecraft should add pears so we can eat them with burgers. Down, down. Just randomly making stuff up. Derp. Alright. So many zombies. Damn. I'm not sure if that's part of the update or if there's a spawner, because if there's a spawner, challenge accepted. If it's 1.6.2 being a do, challenge accepted. Can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, then you just might find that you got what you need. I'm probably saying that wrong, I don't even care. Alright guys, so we're just gonna explore the heck out of this cave and mine all of the ores, as long as the same bamboos don't get in our way. So this should be fun, because they are going to get in our way. The only scary part about this is I really do not wish to lose my level. Okay, what's up? This is... This smells like level spawner, if you ask me. Level spawner. I'm scared to tell you the truth. None up there. Maybe it's... Okay, I'm just gonna listen my way through this because I do have turtle beach. Oh! Goodness gracious. You guys have a spawner down there? You guys wanna show me your spawner? The place from which you have came! Why is there a torch in there? Probably explored that part earlier someday. So... Ah! Nah! MLG! Not really. A quickscope here and there, but could not beat FaZe or Optic or anybody that's actually good. Speaking of quickscoping, yeah, I mentioned this 2 episodes ago, I think. Yeah, we're not coming out with the quickscoping series as soon. We will still be coming out with it, but like the whole like thing, guys, is just like an incentive to get you to do it, and then I'll come out with the series as soon as I possibly can. This one, I'm gonna wait on it, though, because we didn't make the likes, so I can get rid of some other things. It's just kind of like a little incentive thing. That's why I asked for the likes, and yeah. It kind of worked. I did spam a bit on Twitter. Not too much. I posted it, like, 3 times, but... Yeah, so now I'm just gonna be making more and more new videos. Hope you guys don't freak out on me for not mining all the coal, so I'm gonna mine up a bit here and there. It's just all the coal, it's like always in a really big branch. I don't like it. Because I always have to watch my back. Just in case. The more XP I get, like, the more cautious I am. Also, I just got done playing, like, for fun, I make other worlds and whatnot, just to play Minecraft for fun sometimes. And, I've been trying to master the art of playing hardcore mode. It's still really hard, but I still enjoy it. So we're getting quite a bit of ores here, but I forgot to bring sticks. And I know I dropped all that wood off earlier. So that probably wasn't smart. But I wasn't expecting to go caving, so there's my excuse. Oh, I don't like you. Oh, not cool. So yeah, I'm pretty excited though, because if I do go to the mall, I might see if I can get a game. They're having, my Best Buy, I go to Gulfview Mall, the old people mall, because all the others are a little bit too far away, countryside and all that. If you live in Florida, around Hudson, or Newport Ridge, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, the Best Buy there is having, oh goodness. Spawner! Yeah, buddy. Alright, but yeah, anyways, the Best Buy at the mall there is so awesome. They're having, a whole bunch of $20 games. It's like Gears of War 3, a couple of my old favorites, like, something or another Los Angeles. I forget what it's called. Oh, no water, you suck. So intense. A battle between man and man-sized spider. Okay, we got two chests. Yes, saddle! Punch one, that's good. We can put that on our bow when we enchant it. Got a couple of buckets. And I always take the chests, because otherwise it's just wasteful. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Okay, we hit the jackpot, guys. We essentially just hit the jackpot. A sharpness 3 book. We can put that on our sword. And a punch one, that's decent. We got 4 saddles now. Which is just amazing. We hit the jackpot this time. Alright, well. I do this all the time. I'm gonna build up a staircase getting out of this thing, and what I do is I mark it with a giant cobblestone pillar so I know where it is. I do that with the end portal, I do that with everything I find. If I want to go there again, I mine a staircase straight out of it, and I put a giant cobblestone pillar so I can't really miss it. That is until I get my premium and I start getting mods, and eventually I'll get that mod where you can have waypoints and whatnot. Which, I'm not sure if you all play Xbox Minecraft, but my waypoint thing isn't working. It said it works with the end portal. I'm not sure. In the comments, could you tell me if you have to, like, go in the portal with your map or just in the room? Because it hasn't been working. It doesn't place it when I have my map in there, so. If you guys know, please tell me in the comments how to get the waypoint working on the Xbox version of Minecraft with the map. That would be really good. And in case you're wondering, I'll see. If I remember to, I'll show you a picture, like, right here of, the 4J Studios tweet. They posted a snapshot, that's the right word, yeah. Snapshot of the, TU12 update, so I am so happy that they finally did that. I've been waiting for it for a while, and I am so psyched for the, update to go into cert testing, so I'm excited for that. So yeah, I was about to go all the way up there, but then I remembered, oh yeah, I have to be able to get back in, so, and then back out after that. That requires building actual stairs. Okay. Looks like we're going into a hill, so I'm just gonna turn over here. And then this way. Yeah, we were going in. Oh, jeez, that would have sucked. Alright guys, so video's not over. I told you this would be a longer video. You guys didn't request it, but I really want to make this a long video since I'm actually exploring into the depths of 1.6.2. So, we're generally close to where we were. Yeah, because the forest is right there, and I've seen that thing before. So I'm going to eat this. And we'll see how far we can get. Not that far. Shouldn't have jumped. I thought I could, like, sprint, but it wouldn't let me sprint, and I thought I can get, like, around, like, right here. No, around, like, maybe here. It would still hurt, but not as much. didn't make it. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. No, that's the prairie. I'm gonna see if we can find the jungle. Okay. Yeah, because that's the thing I thought was the temple. I think I died here, like, many times. Once it was, like, by an Enderman, I was about to leave, but it was like, huh, no, not today. Yeah, this is where I got lost. I got lost in this desert so many times. Not even funny, man. Had some rough times in this area. Okay, so we're gonna go out to the ocean. See if we can find our way to the cows. And wait, no. You know what? I'm gonna go over this way. There's probably horses out there. Okay. Yeah, we hit the jackpot in there. Oh no, this is where the cows are. This is where the cows spawn, at least. And this is where we found the jungle temple, too. Yeah, it doesn't look like it spawned at all. But there's a couple sheep we can kill. Oh. You guys didn't hear that, but they're thundering. So yeah, the past week in Florida has been pretty bad. It's like raining all the time. That's a lot. But yeah, it's been raining all day, every day. I'm kidding. No, it's been like more thundering and like small sprinkles during the day. At least it rained pretty hard one night. Only one time I interfered with a video. I was about to make a video, but I had to roll back on it because it, like, the power went out and it didn't save my vid, and it really sucked. Okay. So, wrong button. It says we're on planes. Unless I'm mistaken, I'm pretty sure that's where horses spawn. Don't worry, I'm not gonna lose my path. I'm just gonna go straight out from here and not turn, even though that usually doesn't work. I just have to remember to keep it negative 252. Yeah. Alright, so I should be good without that now. It's pretty much 252 is this block. I'm on the road again. Willie Nelson is not a friend. Cause I don't like country music, but he's stuck in my head. It's not that I'd never use the word hate Willie Nelson, I just don't like it. It's not that I don't like it either, I do like it, I'm just not country. Okay. When I'm saying 252, I don't care. Oh, no way! I remember that! I was fighting for my life. I'm not sure if I did that on camera or not, I'm pretty sure I didn't, but I was trying to get back to my home off camera, because it would have been irritating for you guys to just watch me. And, yeah, I got away with it. Got away from the spiders and the skeletons that were trying to kill me that bad night. Don't want any bones on me? Nope. Alright, well, I might as well just keep on going. This way. Forests and jungles are what really screw me up. Jungles more than forests, but sometimes like forests like these with the leaves that get all up in your face, that's what really screws me up. Jungles are definitely the worst though. I have to remember not to explore, because when I explore, when I'm like, not to explore, but like, not to go caving while exploring, because I always lose my direction. I always lose where I'm going, because I never use F3, usually. Until now. So yeah, I hope you guys really are liking the series. I'm loving doing it. And I think I'm going to be doing another World in the Jar soon, either today or tomorrow or sometime. I have to do it sometime. I think that's the most popular one so far. That's the one that got, like, the most views, in the first day. So, yeah, we're just going to keep on going out. As far as I feel like, not really, as far as like the biomes change, because we needed to change the little plane. Alright, we're almost there. Not really, I don't know. Okay. So yeah, what I'm pretty much trying to do right now is get out of this jungle biome, because jungle biomes are the devil. Kidding. But they are very annoying. Ouch! So yeah, guys, I'm pretty sure I went through just about, like, not really much is going on with the channel right now. So, not really much to talk about. Sorry if I'm a bit quiet. Just trying to get out of this biome. Yeah, that was pretty sick, though. It was everything we found. Cannot wait. We got all that iron, so we can finally make an anvil, because I'm pretty sure we were running low on iron after I made that armor a couple of times when I was getting irritated with the nether. I'm surprised I even remember that, but... Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Must resist. Dig them leaves with the shovel. That music. Wait a minute, no. Well, my last videos came out perfectly fine, so. Shouldn't be that bad, but I hope my sound wasn't that much of a bother to you guys. That would suck. I hope it's not that bad. Because I posted a video where it was like that. Because I turned it up for my server, because, not my server, but a server I was on. Because I was afraid of death. And snowbound. So yeah, guys, I'm not going to wrap it up. I'm going to make this a special, looking for horses. I'm not sure if it's going to be a whole hour or more. I don't know. I'm just going to keep on going. I cannot stop. Stopping is not an option. Except lag. Lag is an option that I don't want, but it's not an option. It's kind of forced. Just killing chickens, chickens, chickens. I would kill these wolves, but I'd probably start lagging. Why am I lagging? It's not even raining. Yeah. I honestly, I don't like snow biomes either. Right. So how far away have I know I haven't been sticking in the same block, but how far away have I drifted from it? Oh, wow. Well, not that much still. What was it like? 225 or something like that? I don't even know. But I do know if we go back and we didn't drift too far away, we will end up in the right place. So I'm just gonna go over to the right a little bit because I know it's more over to the right, so. What is up? Oh, it's lower, so we need to drift over to the left. Okay. Oh no. Night time's coming. And it's lagging. Probably because I'm exploring a bit more than. It's probably still loading chunks, we just can't see it up ahead. Oh, I can a little bit. I can see it loading chunks. It's a bit farther ahead. Sorry again for my breathing. It's kind of irritating. But. You are who you are, and I am a bad breather. Yep, chunks be loading. That's how cold that water really is. This has gotta be bad, especially for a store clerk. Like me! Even though I'm in iron armor and you can't see that. I'm pretty sure this video, yeah, this video I announced the gaming clerk. I hope you guys like that new name, by the way. I do, I mean. It's not like a sick name, like, oh, that's beast, bro. It's not like that, but like, it's moderately decent. Great jungles. Unless I could find an avatar horse, I don't believe that he would be in the jungle. He, she. Depends. Okay. I'm still afraid of losing my level. I'm so far away from home. You're so fast! Okay. Oh no, get away from me, Zane Bambo. You're just gonna get 20 of your freaking bros. Your brody bros. I had to think about what I was saying, but yeah. You're gonna get a whole bunch of your bros and you're just gonna try and kill me. I say nay. I say nay, but I say yay to eating steak. Steak is delicious. Oh! Jumbo! Tech? Okay, it's right in flesh. I don't really care, cause I'm a big bear. Chop wood for a boat. Just trying to look like for the least for a priority thing. Like I could have easily gotten rid of the dirt. But least needed first. Okay. So we're gonna have to drop more crud. Great. This is so scary just having our backs just feather don't need it. Dirt, don't need it. Perfect. We're going this way. Cows! I like cows. I don't like Zambambos. Go backwards. Go backwards. Why don't you go backwards? Go forwards? No, you... That irks me. That irks me loads. I better not die. It's like fighting an airbender on a bending server is just completely irritating. Sick him, spider! Sick him, boy! This looks like the perfect island. Come on, shoot him. Give me disc. Come on, shoot him. Shoot him. You can kill him now. You can kill him. Yes! We got it. Take the money and run. It's the final countdown. Da-na-na-na-na. Running through them zombies. Run through them zombies. Eat steak by the zombies. Run from the zombies. I don't even know what disc we got. Oh no. Oh no. So many maps. Look at all them mobs. All them mobs. And we're gonna sink, go in inventory, drop some stuff, and we're gonna get some air, and do it again. And circle around, and there's more mobs in the way. Oh, that's just gay. The zombies could see us from really far away. I think we're just gonna do laps around until it's like morning. That's gonna be a while. Oh, this is so bad. I thought that was a creeper riding a spider. I was like, no! That's against the rules! I hope they never make that. It's like, I'm a ghast riding a spider! That wouldn't be nearly as bad, I don't think. Well, yeah, it would, because they have many explosions. What you gonna do? Whoa, 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 what you gonna do? Hmm? Right. Right. Ain't nothing. I'm still so psyched that we got the disc. No! Sorry, it's really dark right now, but it's a good thing we got some wood while we were back over there. Oh, chestesses! How's our armor holding up? Pretty good. For what it went through, jeez. Alright, so we're still really good on steak. This is temporary, by the way, guys. Oh, perfecto! But I should probably take that out, and I should take out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or 8, or just 7. Yeah, that's cool. I should probably take that out, and then do. Never mind. Alright. Wait, no, I still need sticks. Sticks! And we can put that in there. Okay. So. Let's rock. You guys can't see this, but I can barely. Okay. I'm also gonna get rid of that. So what we're gonna have here is we're gonna have that back there. Take those. I don't know why we have magically have 9, but we do. And we're gonna start cooking pork chops. Sweet. So, for perm light, we're gonna put that there. And. Oh, yes! You're all gonna be burning! Burn! Yeah! Give me that XP, man! Come here! Come here, XP! I'm really afraid to go outside. I'm gonna wait till I hear, like, tons of burning. I'm gonna wait till I hear Terminator 2 right now. Cause that's essentially what's gonna happen. Okay, so. I'm gonna start piling all this back in. To lot inventory. Steve carries a lot. What a trooper. So we're gonna need to drop something, and I think we're just gonna drop this chicken. Just trying to like keep this all prioritized. Alright. Prioritize now. I meant like, you know, in order of the best around to the best in town. There's another pretty little prairie island over there. This is a prairie, right? Please? Plains. That's what I'm. I keep on saying prairie because it's pretty much the same thing. Essentially. It's the same idea. And that's right, you burn, son. That's what you get for tormenting me. Alright, and we can just drop that off. I'm gonna keep the sand. And we already have a farm of you, so we can drop you off, and now we can start collecting beef and leather. Beef, beef, and leather. just beef. Don't you even think about licking that lava, cow. I mean, like, licking things, but do not lick the lava. And of course the leather, the one thing I wanted out of that cow, drops into the lava. Lava, you evil. Dang, lava, you evil. Alright, so let's see where we are exactly on the Y scale. Okay, we're not too far off either way. And I think we'll kill more cows. Yeah. Okay, and don't worry, I'm not losing my sense of direction. I still know where I'm going. Give me some leather, jeez, it's like such a rare drop now. Rare. Alright, so those are the islands over there. There's pumpkins this way. What else are we gonna drop? What are we gonna drop? Gravel. So, if this is west, and this is north. Okay, yeah. Because I know my rights from my lefts. Okay. Looking for them horses, but they're not showing themselves. Do they spawn on this world? I wonder. Can they spawn in a world that was made before 1.6.2? I think they can. Because it's a PC on Xbox, it's all like, huh, no. Because the biomes are already set in code. Yeah, dude, look at all this leather. Alright, now I lost my sense of direction, but I know that we were heading north when we were going this way. So, that way is back home, but I'm pretty sure I messed up our x-axis pretty bad. Yeah, I did, so. We need to go a little bit this way, and then I'm pretty sure we turn left after we get back over this hill. I don't think we're going to name this Getting Horses. I think I'm going to name this video Do Work, because we're pretty much doing work, but we're doing it in a really long episode. But everyone should know, it takes time to do work, so obviously gonna be a lengthy video. Takes time, man. Spam clicking. To kill the cow! Kill it! Thank you. There it is. Slice open a cow! There's a prize inside! Minecraft cows in a nutshell. Slice open a cow with a sword. There's a prize inside. It's survival. Ooh, and since this is like pretty much just overall exploring 1.6.2, might as well get some clay. And we'll cook it later. But to collect it, we need to do work. Dude, that thunder. Getting pretty loud, man. I pretty much like the rain, especially when I'm inside. I don't know what it is, but like, rain helps me sleep. I'm not kidding. It's like a soothing noise. Even hard rain is a soothing noise to me. Dude, seriously, quit your spazzing. That's why I like to just, like, double tap the cow and then he's gone. But no, these guys are all, like, spazzing. Why don't you get it. I just want to leave, man. Level 36. This is like the longest I've ever like kept a high level. I'm proud. So, okay, dude, I'm seriously, I'm gonna shove this up your freaking cow face. Stop moving! Thank you. Okay. That's why I hate knockbacks with animals. Knockbacks. Knockback. Because, like, you can't just double tap and leave. Wait for it. How long it passes. It'll like stop for a second and be like, no! Oh my god, okay. So that way is home salvation. This way is jungle death. That way, over there, is snow death. Where should we go? So we should be heading south, which we are. And we need to go over a bit this way. Dead giveaway. Dead giveaway. I'm pretty sure this is the main island over here. So, yeah. Ooh, sorry again for the breathing, guys. I try like keeping it in, like trying to hold it, like not hold my breath, but like, sorry, I'm adjusting my chair right now, but yeah, like I try like keeping my breathing normal, but because I need to breathe kind of heavily, I have to take like one big breath every once in a while. Jiggle bra, jiggle bra, jiggle bra, jiggle bra. Thank you for the double tap and go. Appreciate it. Where'd you stuff it? Oh! That lightning. Oh my goodness, you see all the leather we have? 22. Oh, I felt that. Good vibrations. Alright, so that's the cave. So, yeah, we just go this way pretty much. Let's go get some more wood. All we need is exactly one log. Exactly. One log. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a flower. I swear to God, I'm not a Herobrine believer. I am absolutely not. But from far away, that stem looked blue, and this looks skin colored. I don't know what it was, but I was scared for a minute. Not scared of Herobrine, because I could definitely take that dude, but scared that I was wrong. So wait. Yeah, to keep this all sane, I should probably go get the jungle wood, so I can keep one slot the whole entire time. Watch this. Because if a log is 4... I already have one, and it takes 5 to make a boat. Yeah, I could just do everything and keep the same slot. Not have to throw anything away. Like a boss. Thank you, math. For once, thank you, math. Oh, never mind. Well, we can just gain it back. You're probably like, don't throw the arrows. You didn't need those. I know. But I need to throw them out for a second. Yeah. All right. So we're gonna go this way. Yep. Twitter on my phone. Danny Worthy 101 is now following you. Shout out to Danny _Worthy 101. Thank you, sir. Thank you for following me. I've actually been losing quite a bit of followers, and it was right when I announced. I'm like, we're about to hit 200 followers. Go follow me on Twitter. And then everyone stopped following me. It's kind of a sad moment, but... No. What happened? What the heck just... That ticks me off. No, don't start spawning. Okay, I need to get this stuff, get to a safe place, make a boat, and just book it. Because we need to get out of here. Jungles at night? Are you kidding me? That's insane. I said we're going to keep this sane, but then the boat had to be like, no. Pick it up! One second, guys. Save and quit. Single player. Yeah. Oh! Okay, the boat's back. Yay! We can keep sane. Had a scary moment there. I knew it was lag, but... Hey, let's hold down tab, even though it doesn't work because it's not a server. I'll just see. Hey, let's click on tab and see how good we're connected to ourselves. I didn't know that at first. I thought, at first when I was starting out on servers, I thought it was like you press tab not only to see the players but to see yours and their connection to the server. Apparently, it's not like that. Apparently, it's like, check out their connection to you, which I don't really care about, but what the heck is going on here? Heading south. Okay, I was about to say, I was honestly getting a bit scared. Just a bit, because I do want to get home. Right, and ditch the boat. Okay. Let me get out of here now. Dun dun. I feel like I'm in True Lies in that snowy area. I feel like I need to like knock two dogs out, hitting them in the head. Go underwater and break ice. Yeah. Maybe just the chase scene. I kind of feel like that right now. Even though Arnold Schwarzenegger doesn't have a diamond sword in True Lies. Such a good movie. Okay. I'm really excited for that new movie. I think it's called Prison Break. They're coming out in, I've subscribed to this channel. Awesome channel. It's, like movie clips early or something like that, and it's like really super early movie clips, like way before the trailer even comes out. Like I saw the trailer for Jobs on it and everything, and that's like I really want to go see that now. I also saw Saving Mr. Banks a while ago on it, and they're coming out with this movie. It's with Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger. I cannot wait for it. It's called Prison Break. I'm so happy that they're actually like getting those two guys together. I've been wanting to see a movie with them together, like sometime soon. So now it's just them two, and it's called Prison Break. Really good movie. Go check out the trailer. I don't feel like, you know, getting into the depths with it right now, but it looks like a really good movie. I'm gonna go try and see it best I can. Yep. Looks like a really good movie. I just want to see R.I.P.D. even though everyone knows about that, but that looks really good. I like Ryan Reynolds. Good actor. Ow, dude, how? Your explosive damage is over 9,000. I don't even watch Dragon Ball Z, and I know that. Nope. Oh, come at me, mini zombie! What you gonna do? Yeah, that's right, you multiply in the minis. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. Not good, not good. So fast. Okay. We're on the road again. You go southwest. Down, 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 down Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So in the end, if we end up in a desert, that's a really good thing. Because all we do is kind of turn right, and then... Oh, hey, Ocelot. Thanks for the scary moment. Oh, maybe we can find a witch's hut. I'm breaking my rule, but I don't care. Break my own rule, and I don't care. Found a Robin. There's no mineshaft, I don't care. There's a mineshaft. Trouble and goodness at the same time. I'm not even gonna chuck on the other end. Down. Why is Willie Nelson stuck in my head? Get out. Parkour! Oh god, skeletons. Why skeletons? Brace yourselves, skeletons. Witch's hut, witch's hut. Enderman. Everything else that could possibly hurt me. Gotta get this Enderman to go and follow me. Gosh, I got the stupid mini zombie for. Why do zombies have to have children? Just why? Who came up with that idea? Which one of you guys at Mojang came up with that idea that tiny zombies would help us? Making it really hard, man. Just messing around. I don't really care that much. They are annoying, yeah, but I'm not gonna yell at anybody. Not that mean. Okay, so I'm gonna try and stay away from the water. Dun dun. Alright, we're in the forest, so we're like one step away from desert, I'm pretty sure. Get out of the cave, man. I feel like this is Hunger Games, and I have 20 people chasing me. Dun 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 dun. Is that thing? Is that one of the spawners? What's that? That means something. Because I placed it there. Stupid spider! Parkour for kids. Yeah, I don't know what this area is for, but need something. And yeah, we're back in business because like you can see this forest, you can see the entryway into it from out further into the desert. So we're just gonna follow this borderline. Yeah, guys, this is pretty successful. Like we didn't die, so that's good. And those are 37. There's that monument. And pretty soon here we should be seeing the well, or for the, whatever, the NPC, like, desert well thing. There's the mob spawner. Yeah, guys, pretty successful. Successful. Yep. There's the jungle over there. Jungle-o. Yep. Did pretty good, guys. Alright, so we just need to wait until we see the second bay. Once we find the second bay, we can just go ahead and take a sharp right. First bay, second bay. I don't even mean bay, I mean this is like one bay right here. I mean, like, you get it. You should get it. Well, it was a success except for the main point. We didn't find a horse, but we did do pretty good. Got a disc. Strad. And we from the mob spawner, so that's pretty good. That was funny. That was my sister. She's tearing up the carpet in her room, and that's all echoey. It's so funny. She just painted it too. So she screams whenever she walks by it. Well, we got hurt anyways. Alright, so it should be a bit further out, because once we get out here, yeah, there's the lake, and then there's the hills, and then over that hill, like in between that crescent, that's where my house is. Yeah! Oh, dude, I'm a genius. I know these lands, like my computer screen. Did pretty good, guys. Video's not over. It's not. First, we need to put the snow stuff away.
Excuse me.
Right. Wait, do we have one more? Yep. Yep. Alright, so that's pretty good. And we can put away 1, 2, 3, 4 saddles. A little bit more coal in there. Oh, we started out with 39 stakes out there. I started out, but we had 39 stakes from when I needed them out there. We found 39 more, which is pretty great. And put the 47 iron ore. We did good, guys. Alright, we have 9 blocks of clay. Okay. Pretty sure that's how you make it. Yep. Should I put this? I'm gonna put it up there. Oh, yeah, dude. Those steel drums, man. Oh, this is sick. Oh, just jamming out. That is awesome. We got, like, one of the best ones. Oh, yeah, dude. That is sick. I love this. Just gonna chill out and listen to some of this. Don't even need to talk. Thank you. Alright guys, so that was pretty good. Don't worry, I wasn't talking to the thing. I knew you probably couldn't hear me. So now I'm going to turn on my music all the way back to off. And yeah, that was really good. I really like that. That's like got to be my new favorite disc. They don't have it on Xbox. So yeah, I got on a disc on the PC version. It's my first one. And I am happy. That was really good. So I'm going to put a chest up here next to it. Right, that was sick. While I'm up here, I'll add these. Yeah, I was just trying to get some stuff done. Well, you guys could listen to that. And we only need three more, and I think we can get it, because I'm pretty sure we can make the cows out there, get jiggy with it, and then we can get a bit more leather out of it. Even though we're not set on it, but we do have quite a bit of it, and it looks like for once we need more paper than leather. So let's go out and get some sugar cane, make more paper, even though I'm pretty sure you don't make paper out of sugar cane. Oh no, that was a bit cruel while we were gone. Well, that's not fair. Alright, well, still not gonna end. It'll end soon, but if you guys are still watching, I'm glad you are. I might make this I'll make this a part one, part two, probably. I don't know. Depends on how long it is. If it's over an hour, I'll make it part one, part two, but I'm quite sure it's over an hour. Alright. Okay. So we have two books, and actually we can make one more, and then we'll only need... Yeah, we're set on leather. We're definitely set on leather. We only need, like... Pretty sure it's 9 more sugar cane. And we're all done. And we can finally enchant. It's like bros. Alright, and my iron is not all done, but it's close to. So we can finish our anvil. How much does that cost? 20? Oh, no way. No way, Jose. I'd rather just enchant the new one. Okay. See if we could spot him out. I do not see him. Don't think he would fit up here either. Oh, he could, yeah. No, not up here. Alright, well, I'm gonna sleep. Do not want to have to fight off any zombies, that's for sure. They're definitely a lot more dangerous zombies, so really have to watch out for them. I can still hear an Enderman. He's probably gonna leave soon anyway, so I might as well just not bother. still hear it. He's probably underground, though. Oh. Clock. Here you are. Okay, so we got that taken care of, and... still need right, I can make the another shelf. Two more, guys. Then the episode's pretty much over after we enchant. Even closer or farther away? Can't hear that Enderman anymore, so. Chugging the sugar cane. If all of them are at least, like, too high. Well, not all of them, but. Couple, it looks like five or six. Six. So, six is. No, we don't need nine anymore. I think this is all we need exactly. Well, not exactly, because we have two paper, but, like, let's say we got rid of the paper. It'd be exactly. Let's say, I just want to see if I'm right. I'm sure I am. Yep. Look who's good at math. Huh. Even though it's, like, uber simple math. Oh, derp herp herp. Good at math, bad at crafting. Bad at math, too. Cause Alex forgot that you need three books. I keep on getting messed up with recipes, I keep on making one book. So yeah, never mind, guys. That sucks. Minecraft making me look stupid now. Okay. Never mind about that. Still need more sugarcane. Wish bone meal worked on it though. Even though I'm pretty sure like no fertilizers work on sugarcane. Alright. So I have to show you guys this. It's really cool. I didn't want to use it just in case I did find a horse. But I have this texture pack right here. Please load. There we are. Check it out. Cooked pork chop is bacon. The only reason I don't use this one is because it's kind of like really just dark. I don't like the look of the grass and everything. It just looks dark. I don't even like the doors. The floors and the wood and the panes look amazing, and so does the bed, but it's light in here, but when you go out there, it's just all dark. And at least there's bacon. I do like this one on the other hand. Elveland Light 151.zip still works with 1.6.2. I like this one. Oh, I have not seen panes. That looks amazing. I'm gonna use this one for a couple vids, guys. I forget what bookshelves look like, but I know they look awesome. Yeah, sick. Oh, paintings even look better. Look, that's Josh Steve one. That's sick. Okay, well, we're gonna come back down here anyways, and see what we can do with this. Alright, so that's one more bookshelf. Okay, so we're almost there, guys. It's a matter of just waiting for plants to grow. Stop double clicking, jeez. See, this one's all nice and bright and happy. The other ones are all dark and gloomy, but it has bacon, so I let it slide. You better hope you're lagging. Nope. That means death. Better hope you're lagging. I am not. Oh, death. I don't like that the wreaths are pink. Sugarcane wreaths. I say both of them, pretty much. Let's see if I dropped any earlier. Even the house still looks amazing. Yeah, that looks awesome. Like, just, it didn't look right without the top. It just didn't. We're gonna have to make more buildings eventually, though. Armor, sick. You guys have to see a diamond helmet eventually. It's like taking that bottom part and like putting it so you have eye holes, pretty much, just covering your mouth. It looked kind of like a dirt bike helmet when it was like in this, but like when you put it on your guy, it doesn't look like one. Alright, so we need six more reeds, I'm pretty sure. Yep, six. I'm very confident in that answer. Now we need six. So a couple grow every time we go back, so I'm just gonna keep on going back and forth and craft, and then back and forth and craft. And it should work out fine. Even though I do need... No? Okay. I need to have two more grown by the time I get back. Alright, guys, we're almost there. Yeah, I'm quite sure this has been over an hour, so this is gonna be part one, part two type vid. No doubt in my mind. Please to be grown. Please. If two aren't grown, I'm just taking two. I don't even care. Yep. Looks like I have to sacrifice. Sweet. Sweet. That is awesome. Can we have our other diamond sword on us? Finally. What do we get? Yeah! That's sick! I'm just gonna see this, how much it's gonna cost. I know I don't have enough, but... 15? Oh, that's gonna be a sick sword. Alright. That's gonna be really good against zombies, kind of. So, we need to save, how much at 50? Yeah, it was 15, I'm pretty sure. Alright, guys. So, I hope you really like this vid, or these past two vids, or something, I don't know, because it was like, I didn't do two intros if it is two videos. And I hope I can fit it all in one vid with you guys watching it, the whole thing. So I hope you guys really like this video. Please hit the like button. Try to always hit the like button if you really like the videos. Maybe give it a favorite or subscribe, and I would really appreciate it if you subscribe, because we're almost at 20, unless we already hit it, but I don't know. But we're getting there, guys, and I would really appreciate it if we can hit 20 before August. That would be amazing. So thank you guys again, and peace.